is EMS dangerous for your health? But is it not dangerous? So many times I heard this question, but is it not dangerous? And why to be dangerous? You heard once that somebody died because of EMS, or that's dangerous. You see somebody suffer serious health issues because of EMS? No, for sure not. But what's about this? The cigarette. You heard about that cigarette is really dangerous and causing you serious health issues. Of course. You stop smoking? No. So many people are smoking. Everybody knows it. Everybody sees the people smoking everywhere. And they don't think about, sorry for dropping a cigarette out of the car. But also this, you see that people are dropping the cigarettes out of the car. That's the truth, and making our environment dirty. Okay, EMS definitely is not dangerous, because that's what is behind EMS, and that's why EMS was invented, to create a training system that is totally gentle on the joints and totally safety. So that's why also it becomes the most healthier training solution worldwide. So I can just tell you one thing, EMS is for sure not dangerous for your health, and you can do it. Let me ask you another question. Eating sweets and eating fat, is that dangerous? Yes, of course it's dangerous. It causes overweight and diabetes and can bring you to heart attack. You know, so many people and read so many times about health issues that happens because of cigarettes, alcohol, sweets, junk food, and food that's actually not healthy. And the people are still consuming that without thinking about it. But then when it comes about EMS, then they're putting the question, is it not dangerous? So why they are asking that? Let's reframe our thoughts and think about this topic. And I can tell you only one thing. They are asking that only because of one reason. Because it's definitely not dangerous for your health. It's really amazingly healthy. And they are just asking this to use it as an excuse to continue not moving, not exercising, eating the junk food, smoking, drinking alcohol, and continue with that bad habits as a daily routine ongoing. So let's reframe our thoughts again and focus on what's really important in life, and that's definitely our health. And to live healthy, it's totally clear that you need to do one thing. You need to exercise. You need to maintain your health by doing daily exercises. And then when it comes about EMS, that's the most safe solution. We have studies that can confirm that. And EMS training is not just about that's healthy and healthier than any other sport. It's about time saving. It's about the lifestyle. It's about, there is so much value behind what you get through EMS workouts. And let me give you another example. You know, when you go to the gym to get in shape, you know that's really time consuming. You need to go daily, or you need to go at least like 3 to 4 times a week to get results. And that's exactly what nowadays, to be honest, I'm doing gym workouts and fitness 20 years now, more than 20 years already. And I get tired of lifting weights. I feel some pain in my joints from time to time, you know, because yes, it can damage your joints because you are using high weights, big weights, and that are damaging your weights, you know, damaging your joints. So the point is, with EMS, you have so much value because it's totally gentle on the joints, And not only about this, it's the time, you know. What you are doing in the gym in 3 to 4 days, like 8 hours a week, and let's go ahead, 8 hours a week, it's like 34 hours a month. You know, more than 22 hours a month. Because a full month have more than 4 weeks. It's 4.3 weeks. And all this time, what you need in a single week to exercise nearly daily at the gym, a couple of hours. Now we make it compact in just 20 minutes once a week. What's less than 1% of your time, what you have weekly? Less than 1%. And now imagine one thing. How you can say that? Imagine there's really people who say, I don't have time. You don't have that 20 minutes once a week. Even a haircut takes longer. Even cleaning your teeth in the morning and the evening every day, 7 days a week, takes more time. So how you can say, I don't have time? So let me ask you one question. You still shower? You still are alive? Because if you don't have time, that means you are so stressed that for sure you passed already away. So that's impossible. We have the time to exercise 1% of our time, because we have the time to lose more than 10% of our time every single day. By talking and losing time and small talk and coffee and friends and stuff, you know. And 1% of your weekly time to live healthy and to save money on medicine and hospital, and to save time what you can spend in the hospital later on if you get sick, because if you don't maintain your health, definitely it's gonna happen something. So EMS training is definitely the best and the right solution for that persons who don't have time to go to the gym and stop thinking if it's